With these camera settings, we're able to darken the background, and then we use flash to light the subject. And we're using a 5-foot octobox on camera right so that we get that soft, beautiful light. And then we darken the background with those camera settings, and that's the key to this image.